Major League All-Star Jason Schmidt made a rehab appearance for the Isotopes tonight. Got off to a great start, too. A 1-2-3 first inning, but he only went 2.2 innings, giving up 5 hits and 2 runs before being pulled. Not what LA had hoped to see. Meanwhile, he got some early run support. Bottom two here, Valentino Pascucci slaps a little RBI single to left. 1-0. Topes next batter, A.J. Ellis. It's a sack fly to right. 2-0 Albuquerque at that point. Right now it is 10-8. Topes are leading in the eighth inning.